say safe. Okay, that's a bit redundant. You're 6 feet apart, but you still need some ASMR to sleep, and you came down looking for some sleep, but how can a virus get sleep? Anyhow, I'm gonna go ahead and conduct a bit of procedural stuff to try and get you to sleep and potentially get rid of you right now, but don't worry about that. Let's just try and get you to sleep. You know, nothing will happen. Just relax and chill and enjoy this ASMR, and I promise nothing will happen. All right, we'll just start with some pins. These are totally normal pins. They're not poison infused pins at all. They're, oh my god, I just got them from the thrift store. They're brand new, high quality steel. And I heard you like steel. I mean, I heard you like to chill on steel in your free time. Just enjoy these sounds. That's great.